Hi.
Good morning, guys. Currently, I'm at work. I work with Ritaville. Yeah, so it is currently 11 in the morning. I'm a busser for winter. Right now, I'm gonna learn the tables. I'm gonna learn from upstairs, sixth floor and second floor, which I am right now. I'm in the second floor, gonna be learning both of them. Just gonna learn the tables. I don't think it's that hard. I just gotta, you know, keep going up and down, you know, delivering the food to the table, and that's how I guess I'm gonna be learning quickly. So it's late day. This is probably gonna be like a vlog, like a mini vlog, to see like what I'm doing, like my day, my meals. So my breakfast, I ate hot chocolate milk. The reason why I drink hot chocolate is because it's very, very cold here in New York City. It is currently 54 or 53. It is cold. When I woke up, it was 43. It was very, very cold. And yeah, that's the reason why. And I ate two Mexican breads, which I'll say it will be like around 1,500 to 1,600 calories. Yeah. So my backpack, I still got my omelet with hash browns, potatoes. And I also got chicken quesadilla, which they are like around like 400 calories. The omelet's like about 430 something, and the quesadilla should be like around 500 to 600 calories. So I'm good right now, and yeah, I'm gonna go back to work. See you guys at the gym.
Gotta bring this to the seventh floor. It's not that heavy. Take the stairs. Much easier. I feel like it's better.
Okay, so right here, it is what I'm talking about. Every time when I record myself, and then the people notice that there's a camera there, I feel so bad, man. Like, it's like, they already know. That's the thing. It's TikTok. I hate those people, bro. I hate those people who get mad out of everything.
Just because somebody interrupts you in your workout while you're recording yourself, you want to post on TikTok, you want to post it on Instagram, on YouTube. It's like, bro, because of these people, now these people, whenever they see me recording, they hesitate to talk to me or ask me a question because they think that I'm going to be like those TikTokers. Because they feel like they're going to be ending up like those people like on TikTok where I would just shame them that, oh, she interrupted me during my workout, this and that. Like, that's the reason why I feel so bad for her. And not only her, it was two other people as well that, you know, that wanted me to ask a question. Like, she wanted to use the clippers, which I gave it to her. And there was another guy that wanted to use one of the plates that was on my rack, the five plates. And there was another guy that wanted to ask me, like, how much sets do I have? Man, I feel bad for these people. I feel so bad. I get shamed. I'm like, yo, you know what? Let me stop recording because people are going to be thinking that I'm like a bad person who would just, you know, put them on TikTok, you know, and, you know, shame them or say something bad about them on, like, on the internet. It's like, I feel bad.
That was okay. Thank you. Hey guys, so it is the next day. Yesterday was just a short little quick vlog. Pretty much I wasn't going to do like, I was gonna like, you know, make a whole entire YouTube video of me doing legs. I wasn't gonna do that. Honestly, I'm just gonna do like short little vlogs, like short little workouts, you know, on what I'm doing, what I do, all that, you know what I'm trying to say. So yeah, and the thing is, I didn't want to record that much because a lot of people were kind of comfortable. I don't know, like the lady that she wanted to ask, because she wanted to take like the 5 pound, and she felt bad. It's like she saw like the camera, and she was like being hesitant to ask. Until I realized that she was trying to get like one of the pounds. I don't know what pounds she was trying to get, and I felt bad. I'm like yo, this is the reason why I don't want to record. I don't want to record myself in the gym because of this. You know, people get nervous and they be like they think that you're gonna treat them bad. You know what's going on like all over on YouTube and on TikTok, especially on TikTok where people be getting mad at shit. Where people cross by the cameras by accident, and then they start giving attitudes and shit, and then, you know, and that's the thing, bro. I hate those type of people, and those are the reason why people cannot record no more, because now other people think that even though you're a good person, you're a chill-ass person, people are gonna think that you are, you know, once they see you with a camera, they're gonna be like, oh, he's one of those people that, you know, that are gonna get angry or they're gonna get mad if I pass by the camera. And I feel bad now. It's like everybody that who tries to talk to me during, you know, through my workout while I'm recording, I feel bad every time when they see the camera and they see me, and then they like try to avoid, you know, contact or try to avoid like communication.
And I'm just like, damn, bro. And the reason why I want to keep recording is not because I want to be popular. Or I want to, you know, pop out or, you know, be famous, get all these views, get attention, likes, subscribers, comments, followers, or money. I'm just doing this because I want to track, you know, my progress. I want to see over the years how I used to train, how I used to squat, how I used to bench, how I used, like, my form, all that. And if it wasn't, you know, recording, you know, my progress and shit, I would see, you know, like, my improvements. When I, like, did, like, my first YouTube video, the way I, you know, the first time I squatted, it was bad. The first time I deadlifted was bad. A year later, it got better. You know, my squats got better, my deadlifts, my, you know, everything. All my workouts has been different. They've been more, you know, much, much, much better. The way I control the weights, the way, like, my form is, everything. It's perfect. This is my second year. This is technically my 2 year, you know, taking the gym very, very, very seriously. It's like 2 years. And, yeah, you know, okay, I've been going to the gym since 14 years old, but I never took the gym very, very, very serious until, like, the pandemic started to calm down on 2022, 2023, and 2024. Yeah, so it's like 2 years. Yeah, so it's been about, like, 2 years of me training very, very hard, you know, taking the gym very, very serious. And, yeah, so, you know, I feel like my squats, my deadlifts, and my, you know, like, how heavy I can go, like, my lats, like, the pull down, I feel like 130 pounds for, like, four reps is good for me, for, like, you know, for lat pull downs. Deadlifts is, like, around almost to 315. Almost to 315. Squats, 225 for one rep. What else? Bench is like a plate and 20 pounds for one rep. And incline dumbbells for a 65 for six reps is good for me. I feel like it's good. You know, as a person who's going, you know, to the gym for 2 years straight, taking the gym very, very serious, and, like, never skip a day, training very, very hard, intensely. How you say it? How do I say this? Like, when I train hard, I train, like, I don't know how to say it. If only you guys knew, like, if only I could upload my videos, like, raw footage, like, no editing, nothing, raw footage. But the thing is that the video is gonna be very, very, very long. Ain't nobody gonna watch that. Nobody's gonna watch that. So I just make them short. Unless the people train with me, they will see how hard I try, how hard I really, really push myself. Let's say I'm doing arms, right? I'm curling these, and then where let's say I'm supposed to hit 12 reps. Right? For example, this is six, and it starts, you know, starts to get heavy. Six, seven, and I go like I go like that for every single one. I could curl these, okay? I could curl these. But it's just, you know, as an example. I'm just doing that as an example. I could literally curl those. That's what I do with every single workout, for chest, back, triceps, shoulders, biceps, legs. That's what I do with everything. I go, you know, the amount of reps I need to do. And if I cannot rep the other ones, I'll do partials. That's what I usually do. And that's how exactly how I push myself to my limits. And yeah, I'll be at the gym for like 2 hours and 30 minutes, or like an hour 30. Like, for legs, Like, I try and do, like, an hour 30 or 2 hours of just, you know, training very, very hard. And, yeah. So, I weigh 165. I've been at 165 for the longest. Even though, you know, I've been, like, cheating a lot. Like, I don't beat my diet. Honestly, I've been breaking my diet so many times. And I'm still at 165. Maybe because I just pushed myself very, very, very hard at the gym. So, I started, like, you know, losing all those calories. So, I guess that's the reason why I don't gain that much fat. Yeah, I'm gonna show you guys my legs, how they are right now. So, right now with my legs, I'm like a little insecure because when I was looking at myself in the mirror, I feel like I have like chicken legs. I feel like my legs are not big enough, even though I train them very, very, very hard. I don't know. It's like from the side. It's like from the side, the way my leg looks. It doesn't look thick enough. Maybe because I haven't been training my hamstrings that much. Not gonna lie, I wasn't training my hamstrings a lot. And the reason why I wasn't training my hamstrings a lot, it's because people be using the machines and I don't have time to be doing the hamstring. Mostly everything, I do like the quads. So I do squats. After the squats, barbell squats, I do leg presses. After the leg press, I do the hack squat. And then later on, I would try to do like the extensions, like the hamstring extension or the quad extension, or I just do, you know, when you lay down to do the hamstrings. I always try to do the hamstrings at the end. But the thing is that every time when that happens, like once I finish my quads, bro, there's people in the hamstrings and I can't wait for that long because I got to go home and just come back here, eat food, go to work, and then that's it. I could go again after work, but the thing is that I can't do that. You know, I gotta do everything in the morning. And yeah, so now I'm going like after, since I got two jobs now, you know, I gotta go, you know, after work, or depending how my schedule is, I'll go like in the morning. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I wanna show you guys like what I'm talking about, like about my legs. It's weird doing this. Hella weird, but yeah. Anyways, this is my quads. They're not that big. They're not like impressive enough. I like the fact that my legs have muscle all the way up here. All the way up here, look at that. All the way up there. Look at that. I like this. I like this part right here. This part right here, oh my god. I feel like I need to do more on the hamstrings. Cause right here, when I stand like this, I feel like I got chicken legs, bro. It's like, it looks like I got no legs at all. It's like if I don't train legs, I need to train my calves. My calves are not great. Honestly, it's not great, but when I flex them, they pop out easily. But they're not good. I don't got good genetics on the calves. I need to train them more harder, and, you know, get them bigger, get them as big as I want. Look at that. Look at my calves. I train my calves, but the thing is that I just have bad genetics on me. I have small calves. And you know what's crazy though? My dad has a big ass calves, bro. He got some big ass calves and he doesn't train them at all. So I'm gonna flex real quick so you guys can see like the my body physique. Alright, so this is very weird, very, very weird. Especially like my family members are watching this YouTube video. I'm sorry guys, but this is how I can show you guys my body physique. It's weird, but you guys are gonna see me compete one day, so.
That is my body physique. I'm pretty lean. I wouldn't say very, very lean, but I'm kind of lean. But I'm trying to stay at this weight. I'm 5'6", I'm 21 years old, and I weigh 167 pounds. I weigh 167 pounds, and yeah, I know I said I weigh 165, and the reason why I said 165 is because before I ate what I ate last night, I gained 2 pounds. I gained 2 pounds. And yeah, yo, my chest is starting to form. I just peeped it. It's starting to form. Honestly, I'm just trying to have like big ass chest, bro.
So anyways, that is it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please don't forget to leave a like, subscribe. If you guys want to keep, you know, if you guys want to see my progression throughout the years, drop a like. And yeah, you guys are gonna see me compete one day. You're gonna see me compete one day in the next 5, 6, 7 years.